How does map building work in self-driving cars? Most self-driving cars use lidar and cameras to scan its surroundings. Then the car's computer combines information to build a map in real time. It's pretty much like how computer games compute your game world environment as your avatar moves. And that's why video cars are in super high demand right now and prices have skyrocketed. We can just blame Elon Musk.